Angels in the eyes, haunted by the silver things that are the light.